What's up, guys? This is D for Tip of the Day. What today's video is going to be about is negative calorie foods. Do they exist? Should you consume them? And all the hype about negative calorie foods. Now, if you've never heard of negative calorie foods, the people that recommend them are saying that it takes, these are foods that are low in calories, obviously, like broccoli, lettuce, celery, things like that. And it takes more energy to metabolize those foods than it does that they give you, more energy that they give you. It takes more energy for your body to burn them up, to utilize it as fuel, you know, than what you will receive back. Now, are they really negative calorie foods? No. Better studies have shown that, no, there's no such thing as negative calorie foods. That's not how the body works. If broccoli or something says it's 5 to 10 calories, that's what it is. And remember, this is all important because it's calories in versus calories out. Don't think you could eat foods to put you in a negative caloric balance. They just don't exist.